got to make this awesome one-wheeled electric scooter. This is what you're gonna need for a project: an air wheel, some wood, a handlebar, and some screws. The first thing you're gonna do is to make a box so your air wheel can fit in. Okay, just like that. Now you need to make a top for the box. And then just have to screw this on. Oh. It flew right into my head. And now you have to place this as a top on the box. Just like that. And then screw it onto the box. And on the other side. Now you need to make a handle, so you have to place this piece of wood inside of here. And then you have to screw it on. Now I need to make a seat so you can sit on it. You need to drill a hole so you can turn the air wheel on and off. Okay. Now you need to drill a hole for the handlebar. Now you need to lock the handlebar so it doesn't turn when you turn. When you have drilled the two holes, you have to lock it with two screws. Now you just have to lock it with two washers and two bolts. Now you're done and you can test it. Now you need to place the setup onto the air wheel. And now you can drive. Just have to turn it on. Now you're ready to test it. I can even do it without hands. Ta-da! Oh, bro. thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, so please give me a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you next time. Bye bye.